week.
Thank you.
is Ella. Okay, Ella. Right, everybody, a big round of applause for Ella Taff. There you go, Ella. Come and get your certificate from Sarah.
There you go.
And there's a wee gift thing. So, Ella, if you could just come and stand here. Okay, who have we got in second place, Sarah? We're looking for a Michael Hindley. Where is Michael Hindley? Oh, there he's there. I don't know, is he Robin Hood? Oh, shush. It's Peter Pan. That was close. Right, big round of applause for Michael Hindley. Excellent. Okay, now. We're looking for our under 6 years winner is Liam Beveridge. Now, this is definitely one of the Flintstones, I think. I've got this one right. Big round of applause for Liam. There you go. Come with him. Come with him. Well done, Liam. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our 6 years and under winners. Get all your photographs. We're looking for Bailey Celentano. Where is Bailey? Bailey was third. Congratulations, Bailey. Beautiful purple dress there for Bailey. I don't know, is she something for okay, who are we looking for now? We're looking for Farrah Keenan. Woo! This is definitely a dinosaur. Come and get your certificate, Farrah. Definitely a dinosaur. Okay, so the winner of the 7 year and over is Ryder Irvin. Are you Ryder Irvin?
There we go.
This is Ryder Irvin. A big round of applause for our three winners. Looking good. We've got a wee gift here for the Young Citizen of the Year. It's just a wee thing, it's just a wee token to say thank you for all your hard work and all you've done and for wearing such a pretty dress. Let's hear it for Sarah Pratt, thank you. And can I also thank the Citizens of the Year, Elaine and Lou, for your great job. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, so if you think you can...